Regardez où vous allez.
My student. The hornet's nest grows. I retreat to safety, the better to observe and strike. I require your assistance. Use your gifts to follow my trail. May the lower guide you swiftly.
Thank you.
Agathe, you wrote of the enemy?
Yes. Deep in the bayou, a dangerous imposter spreads real roots. He calls himself François Macandal, my own mentor. The leader, the priest, the brother, to whose cause I devoted my life. He was put to death by fire. I failed to prevent it. Who is this imposter, and what are his affiliations? This you will need to uncover. But first, preparations. François Macandal was an expert in poisons. This blowpipe was his.
A fine weapon.
A single dart blown from a distance will fell a man. You may use this to your advantage, if you approach in stealth. The false Macandal gathers followers. They attempt to overtake smuggling operations on the bayou. To finance what, I cannot say. There is a smuggler. A woman named Elise Lafleur. She knows every bog and tangle of the swamp. Perhaps she could be persuaded to help.
I'm sure I can motivate her.
Good. When you get to Macandal, use your darts to approach. But remember, you will need to complete your mission using more direct means.